Blackstone's performance in 2012 was actually pretty remarkable. It was the best performance since we went public. We have now $210 billion worth of assets. We're growing at 26% a year. We committed $18 billion for new investments. We realized $12 billion. We're careful, we're prudent, but we also are high performance. Just in private equity, we have 81 companies with about $125 billion of revenue and roughly 730,000 people. Our hedge fund operation outperformed indices. Our credit business had a wonderful year. Our rescue fund did extremely well. Our mezzanine fund earned 26%, which is actually pretty astonishing. We're the largest private owner of real estate in the world. That's a difficult concept to wrap your head around. But other than governments, we are the largest owners of real estate, and that business is growing extremely rapidly. So we're operating at real scale at the firm. We're always looking for new things to be doing that can bring really high returns to investors and do it safely. And now we've started a new business called Tactical Opportunities, led by David Blitzer, where we do all four things at the same time in the same fund, whether it's private equity, real estate, hedge funds, or credit. The ability to have all of that under one roof is a unique way to help everyone at the firm make better decisions than they would by just being in their own area. Working at the firm is actually, it's more of a mission than it is a business. Let's see what's happening out there. Let's not be stuck in what we're doing. Let's be open and receptive to see where the world's actually moving, and let's not only just follow it, let's try and be ahead of it. Finance is an interesting business. One never knows exactly what's gonna happen, but we have the people in place now. We have the systems, we have the procedures, we have the momentum, we have the support of our limited partners. We have different areas around the world that are creating opportunities for us. And as a result of that, we're really looking forward to a very good 2013.